Hi everyone. This is the Dumbbell Shoulder Press.
Yeah! Maybe not the safest way, but definitely effective. Use at your own discretion. Make sure that you lower the weights down to about your ears, which is a little lower than 90 degrees. Make sure you're really pushing your feet into the ground and pushing your butt back onto the seat. I see a lot of times people's butts come off the seat, their back excessively arches, and now they're no longer doing a shoulder press, but an incline bench press.